Hi, I'm Jared, and you're watching SUU Aviation. Today, we're going to be talking about the different degree pathways that we have for the AMT program. You will be taking both aircraft mechanic courses along with your general studies and graduate both as an aircraft mechanic and an associate's degree holder. Let's get into what that entails. So traditionally, SUU has had an 18-month AMT program. And in that 18 months, you earn both your associate's degree and your AMP certificates. And that also includes your associate's degree and your AMP licenses. So we'll start with the traditional breakdown. So this is an 18-month breakdown, and it's 5 semesters long. And again, that includes your associate's degree and your certificates for airframe and power plant. Semester 1 is your AMT Generals courses. It's largely an introduction to AMT, and it focuses on materials, shop safety, corrosion, introduction to electronics and electricity, and your general ed courses. Now, one thing that makes us unique is that we provide all the tools that you need so that you do not have to come to class semester 1 having purchased tools. Tool costs can be anywhere from about $1,700 upwards of $5,000 for students to bring their own tools to class. Again, we don't require that. We have purchased all the tools that you need so that you don't have to come to class with any tools or pay that kind of money out of pocket. Semester 2 is Airframe Part 1. We focus on landing gear systems, hydraulic systems, fuel systems, metallic and non-metallic structures, and introduction to rotorcraft. Now, this semester is very heavy hands-on, where your first semester is a lot of learning the basics. You're gonna go back through and you're gonna learn weight and balance calculations and things like that. But semester 2, Airframe 1, 75% of your time in class is hands-on. Learning things like sheet metal, composite technology, landing gear systems, hydraulic systems, and then you'll also be taking some general ed classes during that time as well. Semester 3 is Airframe Part 2. We focus on electrical and instrument training, navigation systems, environmental systems, flight controls, and you'll be taking some more general education courses. Airframe Part 2 is just like Part 1, where the vast majority of your time in class is spent with hands-on. By the end of this semester, you will be able to test for your airframe certificate, which you can do so here with one of our qualified examiners. Also, you will receive a certificate of proficiency from SUU for airframe. So at the completion of semester 3, you will have an airframe certificate, as long as you choose to test for that, and you'll have your airframe certificate of proficiency. Starting semester 4, we begin power plant education, which is going to be your engines. Power plant 1 focuses on reciprocating engine systems only, as well as taking additional general education courses so that you can ensure that you get that AAS degree completed. And your final semester, semester 5, is power plant 2, which is turbine engine systems. You'll be learning about turbine engines and all of the systems within a turbine engine and how they function. By the end of that semester, semester 5, you will now be eligible to take your power plant examinations from the FAA at that time and get your power plant license. At the end of that 5th semester, you'll have the opportunity to have your airframe and your power plant licenses completed, as well as an associate's degree in aviation maintenance technology. With your associate's degree, you become more marketable. And if you choose, you can join our online aviation leadership bachelor's degree program as you work as an AMP, so you can continue your education and fast track yourself into management roles. Remember, this is just a sample schedule, and there is room to adapt your curriculum accordingly. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. We'll be right back.